Tape the battery into position. Connect the cable to the main board.